This is our way of life.
The Psyka faction were a renowned group of mercenaries that ranked as the most effective and dangerous warriors of their day. With a reputation such as that, they were in high demand, but they would only form a contract with those who recognized their talents and gave them the utmost respect. Their leader, Magoichi Psyka, watched calmly over the country as tensions rose. Reflecting upon the battles she had lived through, the lives she had taken, and the deaths she had witnessed, she surmised that the only thing of any worth in this life was to live honorably. Her sights now set upon the two men responsible for dividing the country, Magoichi waited to see what path their disparate lives would take.
As we stand here, once again on the brink of war, I must wonder, did we bring it upon ourselves? These turbulent times where we must all stand our ground, firmly in defense of our lives.
Boss, a decision has to be made.
We will do what we always do. Align ourselves with whomever shows us the respect we are due. We will pay no regard to the bonds of flesh or blood, as they bring little but trouble. Such is our way. I assure you, Magoichi Psyka is not a name you will soon forget.
Before we start, I would like to enjoy the quiet.
That's the Blue Sky Castle. I wonder how we can get in.
It is time for you to witness the strength of Psyka! calm down. Just focus on your mission. Focus on the oath.
Come on! Hurry up so I can defeat you and get this over with! You promised! You promised we would return home together!
I'll take this.
If I told anyone what I saw here today, no one... Believe me.
At this point, I don't think there's anything I can do.
I hope you don't mind the smell of gunpowder.
That warrior reminds me of myself when I fought in my very first battle.
Get it back.
It looks like a bright future awaits us all! Let's do this! Just me and you! One on one!
Beta target's death confirmed.
We can barely handle them without the reinforcements!
If I make myself better...
Claws, crows of
Zephyr! Don't let her call out her secret crows!
Are unfair? True, perhaps, but naive to say so.
Think you can escape our bombs?
I don't think you realize how much of a mistake you made challenging me.
I'm afraid this won't end the way you hope it to.
I don't think we're gonna be able to beat them.
You can resist as much as you want. We'll still defeat you, regardless. Fighting is in our hearts and souls, and it makes it nearly impossible for us to lose.
This is our way!
Forgive me!
I can't hold out any longer! Oh, they got us! They've got us!
Surely it couldn't be human. Or, if it is, it must be possessed.
This doesn't look too good.
Boss's predecessor must be proud of her.
You are a worthy opponent for this.
My last battle.
No, you first! I don't want to go! You go!
Sharpen your claws, crows of Psycho!
What are you doing, you idiot?!
Calm down. Just give me a report on our current situation.
What are you waiting for? Won't you at least put up a fight?
Yeah!
mess up like that again, there'll be hell to pay.
This will do nicely. Like the wind.
I was wrong to underestimate you, to not recognize your true potential.
Like leaves in autumn.
Thank you.
units around them and launch your attack.
This is our way!
Like the God of Thunder, they take us. Please give us the strength to defeat them.
This will do nicely.
It is my friend. Family. The forest is everything.
I don't think you knew what you were getting yourself into. This will do nicely.
You may tread wherever you desire, as long as you do not hurt the forest. Every life is born from death. That is one of the lessons I have learned from the forest. I can smell the stench of blood on you. Who are you? How greatly you fear your own demise.
I'll take this.
Do you ever feel like giving up and going home?
Fortunately, agility is one of my most prized skills. Proceed! For honor, for pride, for glory!
It seems so foolish, all this bloodshed.
Well done. You finally caught my attention.
I look to the moon, so peaceful in the sky. I lament the world we live in. You may tread wherever you desire, as long as you do not hurt the forest. Every life is born from death. That is one of the lessons I have learned from the forest. I can smell the stench of blood on you. Who are you?
This is our way!
I can see in your eyes how greatly you fear your own demise. Do you ever feel like giving up and going home?
We are the Psyka faction. We know more about the battlefield than anyone else.
It seems so foolish, all this bloodshed. What brought you here, this forest? When I look to the moon, so peaceful in the sky, I lament the world we live in. You may tread wherever you desire, as long as you do not hurt the forest. Every life is born from death. That is one of the lessons I have learned from the forest. I can smell the stench of blood on you. Who are you?
Of course you're inferior to us. It's nothing to be ashamed of.
Do you ever feel like giving up and going home?
Look at that! Only flesh and blood after all.
We feel no remorse. For this is the life we live.
Before we start, I would like to enjoy the quiet.
That's the Blue Sky Castle. I wonder how we can get in.
It is time for you to witness the strength of Psyka!
Yeah.
Your swordsmanship is impressive.
We are all men at war. The thing that separates us is the cause we fight for.
Let's do this! Just me and you, one on one.
Man after man, we're falling like leaves in autumn.
We have victory in our grasp!
Sharpen your claws, crows of Psyche! This is our way! Psyche's weapons are responsible for changing the face of war.
We are stronger, united. But we can each make up for what the other lacks.
This will do nicely.
What did I do wrong?
Weapon forged can match the speed and precision of our gods.
like the wind.
Okay, now I think you're just trying to show off.
Samurai faces death with no fear. It's peasants who run for their lives.
Hey, don't push! You're the one who's supposed to go first.
Even if we march into defeat, we will follow our boss to the end.
This will do nothing. win.
Out of all the opponents I could be facing, I have to fight you?
I promise to pray daily from now on. If you could just get me out of this mess!
What's the matter? Did you forget what your sword is for?
There is no winning or losing, no right or wrong. There is only chaos. There is only death.
I've got to admit, I'm terrified, yet also strangely excited.
It was a grave mistake you made, underestimating our abilities, don't you?
Our bosses are the most powerful on the front lines of the battle.
Please watch over us and protect us. Offer us your guidance.
That warrior reminds me of myself when I fought in my very first battle.
This is our way!
We will show you our skills, but we'll kill you before you can use them.
I don't want to live if I'm going to be the only one left standing.
Must be proud of her.
Stop her! Don't let her call out her secret growth!
We lost one. We must strengthen our defenses around the rest.
Please let us get through this, and I swear I'll give up drinking!
You think firearms are unfair? True, perhaps, but naive to say so.
Psycho!
My best moves aren't gonna be enough!
This is our way! All right. Only one left.
Repeat. I will listen to what you have to say.
You're a fool to think you can escape our boss!
I've heard about it. They consider themselves one, individually and collectively.
As the warrior who defeated me, please remember my name. I am...
You can resist as much as you want. We'll still defeat you, regardless.
Even my new best moves are useless!
It is my friend. It is my family. The forest is everything.
Sharpen your claws! Crug! I don't think you knew what you were getting yourself into.
It seems so foolish. This bloodshed.
This is our way!
Ah! What brought you here? This forest. I look to the moon, so peaceful in the sky. I lament the world we live in.
Burning ash and molten tallow. The smell of battle.
Every life is born from death. It is one of the lessons I have learned from the forest. I can smell the stench of blood on you. Who are you? I can see in your eyes how greatly you fear your own demise. Do you ever feel like giving up and going home? I am nothing and everything! Put your weapon away and travel somewhere else.
This will do nicely. This will do nicely.
It seems so foolish, all this bloodshed. What brought you here, to this forest? When I look to the moon, so peaceful in the sky, I lament the world we live in.
Sharpen your claws, crows of Psyka!
You may tread wherever you desire, as long as you do not hurt the forest.
Proceed! For honor, for pride, for glory! I'll take this. I'll take this.
I can smell the stench of blood on you. Who are you? I can see in your eyes how greatly you fear your own demise. Ever feel like giving up and going home? Put your weapon away and travel somewhere else.
Let's make this quick, before something complicated happens.
Around the woods!
What brought you here, this forest? Return me to the earth. I will not die. I will only hibernate through the dark winter.
We fight and die for each other. The crows of Psyka. We abide by our own set of rules. If that's a problem, speak up now. Otherwise, prepare yourself. As long as there are battlefields, there will be the Psyka faction.
Matsu has gone to get some rice. I'll keep you company until she gets back. The Maeda clan's rules are guard Matsu, guard Matsu, and it's strange how you can win a battle, even if you're hungry. Where's Matsu? Isn't she back yet? Don't we have any rice? What are you talking about? This is my best outfit. What's wrong?
How many shots exactly does it take to put you down?
These are the Maeda clan's rules. Protect the clan. Perfect your skills. And most importantly, protect the clan's leader. Here it is. I got some rice.
Great! Matsu's back! Food at last! You're even slower than Keiji is. I love fighting. I love feeling the adrenaline rush through my veins. I love hearing my heart pounding in my chest. We won't eat until we win this! Now charge! This isn't good! We've run out of rice!
I don't understand how this happened!
Alright! Let's go restock!
I wonder where they're going.
I'll take this.
To pay close attention to the preparation of every meal.
Sharpen your claws!
It's my mission to protect my lord!
Don't worry. I won't let all your work go to waste.
Your positions. Soon we will defeat them.
Yes.
You were ill prepared. Should you have equipped yourself better, it would have made a world of difference.
my precious men away from me!
Everyone, please, be careful! Make sure you take care of yourselves!
Yes, sir!
I wish, my lord, that I could serve you until the end, but I'm afraid I... When it comes to loyalty, I am certain there is no other as faithful as me.
I'll take this.
Target's death confirmed.
This is our way!
The Maeda Clan's rules are...
Guard Watson!
Guard
Watson!
And guard Watson!
Protect the clan's leader! What'd you say? You got them all wrong, Toshiie!
One, two, one, two! All right!
Well, you seem ready. Shall we go?
Of course you're inferior to us. It's nothing to be ashamed of.
If you're capable of defending, then you're capable of attacking.
Goodbye.
You can tell from the number of scars I have that this isn't my first fight.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
No matter how big or small it is, I will protect it. I've never given up in a fight before. Never!
Keeping your distance won't help. I've got a pretty big trident, you know.
Please watch over us and protect us. Offer us your guidance.
What's the matter? Did you forget what your sword is for?
Whatever my lord decides, whatever my lord orders, that is what I act upon.
This is a tough one.
This will do nothing.
Be careful.
You have my word.
For the sake of the Maeda clan's future, you have to survive.
Yes, sir!
I'm gonna let out a battle cry, and then I want to hear what you've got, all right?
As long as we have Lady Matsu to cook and keep us healthy and strong, we will never lose.
I am fortunate to have such men at my command.
Sharpen your
Calm down. Just focus on your mission. Focus on the oath.
This is our way!
Whatever it costs, whatever it takes, I will defeat you! What are you talking about? This is my best outfit! What's wrong?
Adrenaline rush through my veins. I love hearing my heart pounding in my chest.
Like the wind.
I'm afraid you won't be allowed to advance any further.
Into food snobs.
Don't let them get behind you, all right?
Yes!
This won't end the way you hope it to.
Sharpen your claws! Crows of Psyka!
You're a fool to think you can escape our claw!
To rethink our attack plan.
Matsu! I can't take this hunger anymore. Oh, I don't think I can take another step.
I don't understand how this happened!
You can resist as much as you want. We'll still defeat you, regardless.
You know, Matsu, you have got to be the best wife a warrior could ever hope for.
And you're the best warrior a girl could ever hope to marry.
Come on! Hurry up so I can defeat you and get this over with!
Wow! I didn't think anyone could be more careless than Keiji.
If you're capable of defending, then you're capable of attacking. You can tell from the number of scars I have that this isn't my first fight. No matter how big or small it is, I will protect it! I've never given up in a fight before. Never! Keeping your distance won't help. I've got a pretty big trident, you know. Sumo wrestled instead? Either way, you'll lose.
We are the Psycho Faction. We know more about the battlefield than anyone else. Sharpen your claws, crows of Psycho!
We shall follow in our Lord's path.
Matsu, are you okay? There'll be no second chances in this fight. Whoever wins, wins. I'm gonna let out a battle cry, and then I wanna hear what you've got, alright? Don't feel like you need to hold back just because I'm not wearing any armor.
If I run around half naked, will that make me as strong as him?
You can't win if you can't look your opponent in the eyes.
You're inferior to us. It's nothing to be ashamed of.
This will be much.
I'll fight whoever I have to in order to protect the Maeda clan.
I think I'll just come back and try again later.
We fight and die for each other. The Crows of Saika.
I promise to do everything that is asked of me.
What is that man doing in a place like this?
Should I find out for you?
Yes, do. There is no greater advantage than good intelligence.
Boss, it's just as we suspected. The forces of Ieyasu and Mitsunari both seek to form pacts with us.
What a surprise. I suppose we should take advantage of the opportunities presented to us. Let us now proceed down one of these paths and choose our fate to the toll of the Blazing Bell.
Right!